Check it out, Ryan Cooper is here today, and somehow he's got the attitude. Races lately. Got quite a rep out there on the street. This is it. We got our first round ready to go here. We got two guys that are looking at each other through the window, and they are definitely not trying to make friends. Keep an eye on this guy, Ryan Cooper has shown up today. He brought plenty of car with that new GTO.
Sure.
Thank you.
I'll tell you though, the one team I've ever seen completely running on the Autobahn was the Apex. vicious dogfights on the Autobahn. The fact is that this is the showdown at the Autobahn, and it's... Okay, right now we're going to tear up the strip for you guys. Two great drivers are going to light it up for you. Be ready to make some noise after.
Look at all that tuner love we got. Thank you.
There he is, people. Ryo Watanabe. Oh, man, we knew this was going to happen. The Showdown King has come out to play. Looks like Ryo's throwing down a challenge of his own. Yeah, people, I got a feeling we're going to be seeing some bloodshed on the strip today. And I'm saying that because I know Well, we never thought we'd see the day when Ryo Watanabe lost his crown, folks, but it's true.
So when it's all said and done, there's going to be no question who the king is going to be. Come on, get ready. Let me hear it for these guys.
Listen to this. Man, there's a lot of people here today who do not. This man is no stranger to danger. Ryo Watanabe. They call him the comeback kid because he's famous for pulling out those last minute wins. Don't go to sleep on this guy.
Okay, somebody say,
was saying
Wow, Ryan Cooper has been having...